camera are you shooting on? What camera are you shooting on? Nikon?
Hell yeah, dude. That's just dope. Dude, that lens is fucking massive.
How much did that cost?
It's about $950.
Okay, nice, dude.
You
know
if a lot more cars are
going to
show up?
I have no clue. Yeah, I have no clue at all. Hopefully. I love the garage meets. Honestly, not that much. I just throw a preset on them and they're all good.
You gotta get some of them with the plates.
Okay. Yeah.
You want the lights on? Cool or no?
I don't know. It might blow out the image, so we can leave them off. But I'll get it. I'll get some wheel. This lens will get it. Eventually?
Eventually, yeah.
Yeah, nice.
Right now, we're trying to buy a house.
Okay.
Yeah. Which one is more important?
Right, like, definitely the house. Meeting up,
yeah.
Like when everybody would like meet up over at the Hobby Lobby and everything. It sucks that cops kept rolling it.
Like the
Yeah, everybody. Do you remember everybody started doing the boxing? Yeah, for real.
I was supposed to try and host again there today.
Oh, okay.
There was someone that was fucking lighting fireworks there.
Yeah, the guy who was driving the BMW, the black one.
Yeah.
I was there for like maybe 5-10 minutes.
Yeah. That's like, I was gonna host it, I had it all posted, but I heard that people were shooting fireworks. I knew it was just gonna get shut down in like 10 minutes. So.
Yeah.
Here, but looks like
he
was on there, right?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, well, yeah, I appreciate
y'all coming. Yeah, thanks, man. I appreciate it.
Yeah, he's recording.
I got the turbo money too. Oh my god.
Cheers!
I wish.
Let's not do that. Oof! With the carbon fiber.
Let's take his hood.
My hood. I have no 370, but this is my hood.
Focus. Nope.
I'm gonna change lenses. Definitely had better lighting, that's for sure. Probably mine. Where's that Evo?
Sound too good.
Can you walk on this? Nope, that's too wobbly. No, you're all good. This is your car?
Yep.
Yeah, I love it. I want one so bad.
Yeah. Hard to find.
Yeah.
Yeah.
How much did you buy it for?
$2,000.
Really?
Yup. I bought it about 6 months ago. Running and driving.
Where the hell did you find that?
A little town called Nun. That is
Nun?
Way over there and nobody knows about. Farmer town.
Wow. I want to go to a farmer town.
Yeah.
Sheesh.
Yeah.
That's crazy. Has it given you any problems so far?
Oh, yeah, tons.
Yeah?
Yeah. It has more problems than it doesn't have problems.
Ah, gotcha. But hey, worth it.
Oh, yeah. Sure.
That's so cool.
Yeah.
Do you have any plans for it?
I'm either going to do a full restoration or okay. I might turbo it later.
Hell yeah.
Yeah.
Just send it.
Yeah.
Nice. That's awesome. You wanna go cruising in or? Okay. Oh, there's 3 feet. That sounded good. That sounded good. If you're gonna leave, yo. I'ma let you go. Alright guys, that's gonna be it for today's video. Thank you for sticking around if you made it this far. And hit that subscribe button, like, and it really helps me out. I appreciate you guys. So I think the next video is gonna be a racing one, so be on the lookout for that one. But yeah, that's gonna be it. Bye.